Hello students, in this video I am going to talk about the Cleveland's open cup apparatus. This apparatus is to determine flash and fire point temperature of any given sample of fuel. Now what is flash point and fire point temperature? Flash point is the minimum temperature at which sufficient combustible vapors are formed. At this point, if you introduce a matchstick flame over the surface of the fuel, a flash appears. Fire point is the minimum temperature at which sufficient combustible vapors are formed. As you introduce a matchstick flame over the surface of the fuel, continuous fire occurs. The apparatus has test cup in which fuel is filled up to the mark and the thermometer is dipped in the fuel to measure the temperature. The thermometer is to be tightened in such a way that its tip should not be dipped completely. There is a dimmer to maintain the heating voltage in the range 60 to 90, and fuel is to be filled in the cup up to the mark which is provided, and one thermometer to measure the temperature, and the matchstick is required to check the flash or fire. Make a table of two columns, one column of temperature and another for the presence of flash or fire. Switch on the apparatus. A red light will glow and we have to maintain the voltage between 60 to 90. After a while, when voltage gets stabilized, automatically light glow off. To check flash or fire point temperature, light the matchstick and bring it near to the surface of the fuel. Check if flash occurs. Repeat the procedure with 5 degree increase in temperature until you get first flash point temperature. While conducting the experiment, use safety glasses for eyes and parallelly note down the temperature values of the experiment. This experiment takes more time initially because the fuel is a lubricating oil which will consume more time because of its high viscosity, and you can increase the temperature by using dimmer parallelly. After a while, you can see the rise in temperature in the thermometer. As the temperature increases, viscosity of oil reduces. Due to open cup apparatus, the rise in temperature is slow, but after certain period of time you can notice that temperature will rise quickly and you need to check for flash point as some vapors are formed on the surface of the fuel. As the rise in temperature continues, light the matchstick and we got flash at 110 degree temperature. Now immediately check for the fire temperature for each degree. As you can see, at 120 degree no fire occurs. Repeat the procedure until you get the fire point temperature. After a while you can see clearly that continuous fire occurs on the surface of the fuel. Thus we found out the flash point and fire point temperature using Cleveland's open cup apparatus.